Just the time to make room while I'm in it. Now nigga from the third coast spitting like me. Your heart is numb, your mind is vacant, let's free your soul. Exoneration. I smoke drugs with the cold buzz, bad socks and a dope plug. Cause the tree of life is
What's up, you guys? It's Night to Night Gaming. We are back. We are playing Halo on Road to Champion. Yes, I stole this from someone. I didn't really steal it. I was watching some other things, thought about it. So, why not, right? Okay, so we are doing Slayer for this round. It's 15 days I got, and then I'm hopefully going to make it to the other one. I am Bronze 1. You do not know how hard it was to get it. I could show you guys, like, literally everything I did. Let's see. Like, SWAT. Who cares? This. I had to do this. And you know what's weird? I had to get a 0% because if I win 1, I go to Silver. And I wanted to go all the way from Bronze 1 to Champion. So, it is a bitch. So, I'm at 26-12. I'm going to try to get better as we go on. Going to try it. If it doesn't happen, it doesn't happen. You know, I got 15 days. Let's see how far I can take this, right? Slayer. All right, you guys. I don't know if, like, video-wise... I'm pretty sure I'm going to win because, you know, these guys are all bronze ones. If I lose, what the fuck, right? But I'm pretty sure I'll be fine. I'm going to actually play legit. I'm going to play, like, my hardest out now. But, let's get this going. So, looks like rockets is the best way. Do that jump. Dead. Oh my god. Getting the rockets right off the bat. It's good. Like hit that. Oh my god, he didn't die? Okay. 343, help me out. I'm bronze one, apparently. I'm trying to save my rockets. Oh, fuck. I should have just used my rockets. I was an idiot. And now they have it with 3 shots. Oh, fuck. I just got raped. All right, guys. That was a mess up by me. Gonna just have some fun. Throw that grenade, get that easy kill. Got that next kill. He did rocket kill me, it's fine, I don't care. Like I said, I'm trying new methods. These are bronze ones, so I'm more aggressive. I know I have to be a slayer, which I hate. Be the main slayer. But I have to do it. But luckily, I have a decent team. It is, like I said, it's bronze one. A lot of these guys are complete shit. So let's just get going. You know. Let's see where they are, where they at. Get that. Wait. He didn't die? Hold up.
Rocket launcher in 10 seconds. Rocket launchers on the field.
Oh, they got rockets. Oh, fuck. Like I said, guys, I'm not. It is my warm up game, so I'm meh okay right now. But oh my god, I'm sucking. This is bronze one. I'm supposed to be a diamond player. Keep that Onyx. Mainly an Onyx. There it goes. But damn, I'm not doing good. Looks like that's spawning. Oh. Let me get this BR and then it's game over, right? Guys? Alright. I think I'm starting to warm up. I'm starting. Alright. Looks like I haven't been in a party, but I'm pretty much trying to talk to you guys the whole time. They're going up. I'm very of being aggressive.
Sniper rifle's ready.
You know. Will I get perfection? Probably not. My luck? Nah. I'm not a big fan of this map either. So, okay. I'm taking a risk because I'm really good with the sniper bout. Oh. Like I said, I'm doing very slow. This is a very slow game, guys. I don't know why. Oh my god. I can't find them. All the games I'm playing.
that. Oh. Okay. Looks like my teammate. I was like, my teammates should get him. Okay, Rockets is up. Kind of, I'm camping on Rockets just because. Woo! You guys could have Rockets. They're taking blue. Red, it's good. Clean, clean. Okay, let's go, let's go. No, I'm not going with you guys. Okay, I just saw him. I don't know if he's going up or down. He's going up. But I seen him somewhere at red. So I'm checking this out first. Let's check blue. No one's there. Here are Rockets. I think my team's finally destroying them. I have, what, 12 kills? I'm not really doing that good. Assassination. Wait, that wasn't headshot? Oh, I thought he was close. I really did. Oh well. we're winning. I'm not really trying my heart. Well, I am trying, but I'm not like out here. I don't have a team, and I'm waiting to like gold to pick up an actual good team. A team that I could like don't have to worry about teammates, but at the same time I do. That was a complete miss. Oh shit! It didn't shoot for me. What the fuck? I had it. I'm going to 3.0 right now. I can't be that good. But it's funny because I'm supposed to be in Bronze 1, so I'm supposed to play nothing but Bronze 1. Some of these guys are playing not Bronze 1 material. But, oh well. It doesn't matter. That should be easy for my teammate. No, it's not. I had to do it myself. Just to tell you guys, I'm not using my Elite controller. I'm just using my regular controller. I'm trying to be as fair as I can to actual other players. So, I think it's fair. I'm just gonna pick up this rocket. Game, Hunter. Oh, Runner. Oh, completeness.
Double kill. 10 kills to win.
Oh my god. See, this is what a bronze player is. They know I have rockets, but yet they'll still go after. Wait, what? Get that slide. You can see how bad I am with this. Let me go back to the pistol. Oh, SMG. Fuck it. I could have backsmacked him. Decided to go for kills. Let's see.
5 minutes remain.
Oh! Oh! I thought he got me. I would have thought he should have got me. That grenade was a lot closer than I thought. Ugh. Yeah, he got him. I'm running decent. I saw this. He should have just gone after me. See, I actually did not notice because I don't look at radar when I'm up there. But, like I said, I don't have a... This is just random people. That was complete fail by me. But, we did win our first game, so that's pretty good. I'm probably going to play 2 games at a time, maybe three at a time. It's going to be a series where it was like over 40 minutes. I know that. I am completely fine with that. 24 kills, bronze 1 up, 24 and 5, not that bad. Let's get going. Next game, huh? Alright guys, next game. I actually enjoy this map. I don't use sniper, I don't even go for rockets. But in this occasion, I might as well go for rockets just because it's easier. These are easier players and I don't have to worry as much. Red team has the advantage because of this gun. I can suck with that gun, but I know some people that's really damn good. They're probably going to go right about now. Oh, no. Oh! I got lucky. Oh, that triple! Oh, triple in the beginning. 2 shots left. Oh, good day. Good days. Happy days. Oh, I saw him. I should have wasted it, but I did. That's fine, who cares. Let's go, guys. Do I have all four kills? I don't care. Okay, looks like it should be spawning in blue. Should I waste it? Yeah, I'm gonna waste it. Oh, fuck! They let me shoot! What the fuck? I was like, come on, let me shoot it! That was weird. Alright, who cares? It was doing so good. Okay, looks like they're going to red. Chunk that grenade. Perfect! You can tell these guys don't play as much compared to me. And that guy died to a beatdown. Should be spawning in blue. Perfect shot. That was a lag. He should have got me one shot at least. But I'm going to take it. I should have not. What's it called? Rocket should be spawning. Yep. Throw that chunk that grenade. Easy shot. Easy days. Let's see. Teammates I don't have to worry about as much. These games I could carry like really hard. Like right now I'm carrying like crazy. But... ooh, he's one shot. Got 2 seconds left. Okay. Rockets are looks like they're farther away from me, so I'm going to keep the stun. I'm not going to keep the sniper. It's a dumb move because I'm doing really good with that sniper. Oh fuck! He should have hit me. That trade. My teammate should have got him. Like I said, my teammates aren't that good either. I'm sorry, but you could tell who's better right off the bat. Like, this is a difference when you see like a Diamond Onyx player like me to a easy you know, bronze player. Didn't really want to record this just because I knew how easy this is gonna be. Oh fuck. Alright, I'm just gonna
sniper rifle in 10 seconds.
Like, the shotgun should have been picked up a long time ago.
Sniper rifle's ready.
Running, Ryan. Double kill. Halfway to victory.
Oh, I missed. I missed. Who cares? I don't really care. They should be spawning in red. Or outside. No one's there. Yeah, I kind of know the spawns. Happy days about that. Good thing I do. But, you know, I could be wrong sometimes, which I am. Oh, this is going to be fun. Gotta get that slowly charged. Get that easy shot. I could have, but it was an easy. I thought about it. Could have taken it. Didn't care. That jump.
Rockets in 10.
To another jump. I see him. He's going to go up or down. Oh no, he was using the sniper. I don't like using the sniper
in this map.
Okay, so they have it. Oh fuck! Oh, I thought my shot hit. I'm complete shit. I'm complete garbage! What the fuck, Kenny? You're playing against dumbasses overall. Alright, who cares? Let's see. Okay. I wanted a 2-for-1. I risk it. Let me pick up the sniper. Woo! Cool skin. Okay, he's probably... yeah. I'm not expecting this to help. You know, if I was playing against actual players, they would have killed me. That was an easy kill. Let's see. They should be spawning on the other side, which they are. Easy kill. I need to get better at my snapshots, but I don't really care. I'm doing good. But it is an easy game. I'm probably going to hit 30, maybe. Hit that 35. Maybe. What the fuck are they? See, the thing is, I'm thinking of how Platinum players play and how they run. Nope. Platinum, Diamond. Oh, there's a guy right there. But, nope. Even Diamonds and Onyx Like, we usually play on top. Sometimes we make maneuver runs, which is awesome because I know how to beat that. Ooh, good shot, good shot.
But these... Switching to a light rifle.
Nice.
10 kills.
Oh, I got a text. Oh, well, who cares? Oh, fuck. I looked at my phone and I completely did not look where I was going. BR, nah. Pistol is more reliable right now. Good job, guys. Okay, let's see. Okay, he's going probably go down. Or is he camping? I don't know. About to find out.
Weapon pads ready.
I don't see him. I haven't seen him, guys. Like, I really haven't. Use the rockets as bait. Probably I'm what I'm gonna do. Seriously, guys, I have. I've not seen him. I heard a sniper shot. Ooh, that was a done. Okay. If I know a player, which... Every shot hit. I can't get 35, which I thought I could. I don't care. Beat down, so he's up there. Oh, why did I hit? He's probably going to come up. I have 2 shots left. I'm trying not to waste them as much. Sometimes you have to figure out what shots you take. To me, I pick my shots. Like right now, I could not. I don't really care. Just because I'm winning by a lot. I mean, I kind of figure this game's going to be kind of easy for me. And who has rockets? My guys or theirs? Ooh, damn. That's game.
Game over. Victory.
It was an easy game. That look how bad it was. It was I got 33 kills. Oh my god. Never thought I could get that, but it's easy when I'm in fucking bronze one, right? My whole team's nothing but bronze one. It's easy games right now. I'm not fully trying, but I'm also trying to make sure I don't look that good until like stuff. I'm gonna just keep playing. And you know what? Fuck it. We'll play another 2 games. Maybe 3. I don't know. Alright, so we got another map. This is awesome. Like, it's kind of cool. I'm getting different maps in Slayers right now. So, with this map, I always try to control green area. Well, the blue room. Pick up the DR. Like, the railgun isn't that powerful. It gives you kills. It's a guaranteed hit if you kill him. Oh, fuck. I saw lag, too. Oh my god, I did not expect that many grenades. You know what? So, there looks like they're grenading a lot, so I'm probably gonna have to decide what to do and what not to.
Throwing a
grenade. Hey, knock off the bridge. It is laggy as fuck. This is a lag game. I'm not pretty sure I could do much.
Double kill.
It is so laggy, I'm sorry. I'm trying to guess where he's shooting. I'm really guessing where he's going from. This is really easy game. It's still an easy game, which granted it makes sense. But, you know, it shouldn't be like to a point where it's super laggy where there could get kills. Like, they're so bad that I can literally...
Railgun in 10 seconds.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. That was my bad. It's so bad that I can literally not I can mess up and try new things, which I am. Oh, fuck. And that grenade throw is a lot better than what I think. But they're spawning in this area, which is good. I kind of like the spawn. I don't want them to spawn, though. I like the area. This is a good area just because I can just not fully camp, but like run around this area. I like running outside. I don't like running the inside. Ooh, teammate's about to kill me. let me toss a grenade. Get out of here. I don't like the railgun. I don't really consider this a power weapon in this area, so I'll be completely fine. That easy I didn't get a double, but I got 3 assists, so doing good on assists. You know, I can't get every kill. Like, if I can, I literally can. What am I to twig? Wow. Like, how I shoot above the head, so I will eventually miss some shots. It just happened. Okay, this one's gonna try to get me. Ninja! I love doing that. Like, legitly trying to do that now. Like, this is a... Switch. Grenade throw. No one's there. No one? Okay, cool. You know, I always run the corners, and it's kind of cool. Guy's on bottom. He's probably going on top in a couple of seconds. Get those grenades.
10 yep. seconds to railgun.
Just go and wait it out.
Railgun ready.
God, that was completely off.
Halfway to victory.
I kind of wanted that grenade kill. It's been a while since I actually got that. Cool grenade kills. Oh, it's been a couple of games. Okay. I'm running with a team right now. I don't really like it to run with teams. I see him. I saw him. I'm all out. This is a very, very slow game. Get that guy. Slide.
Perfect.
Get 2 perfections. Spawn should be over there. That's oh, that might be the guy who quit. Alright, let's see. I could pick up another weapon, but this carbine's actually pretty good. Let's see, I'm gonna just pick up that. God, I am bored. I'm like, seriously, this. Usually games like these I could like play, have fun, but you know, win this game. Whew, I ate some food. Sorry. I have some gas. went to Taco Bell. Nah, I didn't actually. But this game is if you're good at the game, it's fast paced. But like that, yeah, it's kinda easy. I do like the grenade throw, and like I have this, and then a lot of people don't know about that. People like, you know, in art, the way I'm in, wouldn't know. But people like, you know, in bronze, silver, some gold, you know, they won't know. So, you know, I know it. I'm not going to pick it up all the time. One, because I could do it without it. And I want my teammates to pick it up for me. Let's see if anyone's dumb enough.
Big game hunter.
Watch this. I can get probably all my soldier charge skills right now. Let's run it out. Let's see. Okay, he should know. He should be coming up. Oh! Wrong grenade! Good grenade go, Kenny. These games are gonna be easy, like I said. I didn't really run. I want to stream like the harder games. When I hit diamond, you know, up there, like the high level. But I wanted to show you guys, like, how every player plays, how, you know, other players. how people like lower rank plays, and I want to tell you guys how to get better. But while I'm playing, getting your shots right, headshots matter. But if you can't hit the headshot, go for body. I mean, yes, it takes more shots and takes more time, but you want to get kills right now. Also, like that, make sure you know people know where you are and stuff. You know, like I said, this is considered way easier. Like, I could just get assists after kills, after assists. You know, BR versus Carbine doesn't actually matter. Perfect. Just because I could hit both. Watch this. Stoda charge.
10 seconds to railgun.
That wasn't a headshot. Damn it. It's one of those games where I could just do whatever I feel like it. You know, it's gonna be like that for a little while. I could do whatever. You know, I will lose because let's say I go 30 kills, but I bench someone who will be better than me.
Untouchable.
God damn. You know how long it's been? In my actual thing, I've only had 3 untouchables. But those are like in SWAT. I had one in Slayer. Oh shit. I'm over here looking at my text message. It was an easy game. I only got 2 deaths. In the beginning, one was a grenade and one wasn't messed up on me. Could have got a... See, like, even a player as good as me could mess up. And I'm going to mess up. It's eventually I'm going to just mess up eventually. I have enough time for another game, so I'm going to play that. Alright, I'll be back. Alright guys, we're at the Ridge. So another map. This one's actually really cool because you could do good with the sniper, but you don't have to. There's a plasma caster and an invis in the middle. I'm actually going to try to get to that invis fast. Invis is really powerful. Like I said, oh fuck. Oh, I got fucking lucky. So one guy's probably going to be plasma caster. I'm going to check if someone's going to try to camp. So is anyone camping? No one? Okay. In SWAT, people will camp in that spot. I know a couple of spots, jump spots that I do love, but you know, I'm not going to go into trying to get those. I'm trying not to go like, you know, 40 kills a game. Let's see. They should be spawning back corner. Oh. I wanted a headshot, but you know, I didn't want him to turn. I should have just waited. Wow, my team completely sucks. I'm going to Terry, so I might lose just to the fact of how bad. Let me just toss that grenade.
Reversal. Killing spree.
I'm just over here like. Woo! I mean, like, I want to say that was awesome, but it's like these players aren't that good, so I could just, like, literally, I could run around in this circle for a little bit, live, toss a perfect grenade. Oh wow! From the grave. So, like I said, it's not. I mean, I'm probably gonna get like another 30 kill game. This is probably gonna be another 30 kills, which I kind of figured. But I might lose because how bad my team is. Never know. I'm trying not to. I'm trying to find a team that... Oh, he turned. Woo!
Reversal.
That perfection. Oh, wow. Happy days. And that. I don't know why I'm saying happy days. Really, teammate? Stop fucking dying.
Sniper in 10.
Ooh.
Sniper
Killing spree.
It should be spawning in the back. Which.
Reversal.
It's funny because he thinks he's getting away. God damn it. He's negative two. He's trying to lose. he is trying to lose, though. And you will get that. That's the problem. When we're on bottom of this rank, you will get people that is just complete garbage. I'm so sorry, guys. Oh, fuck. Happy days. it's a very slow game, like I said. These games are very slow, and, you know, you can't push it just because... If you push it, you know, you can mess up and get more deaths. You might get 3 kills on top, but... You know, I'm over here trying to get good Geki on top of trying to, like, win. Got that one. Oh, got two. The third one's over here. Did he go up? No, he went down. Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. I almost choked. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. I choked. I wanted to go the other way. I didn't. It's fine. It's kind of an easy game. Oh, my God. That's... Teammate should easy kill him. Pretty sure he can't. This is a really easy game, like, again. you know, pistols. The pistol is probably the better gun to pick up. I'm better with the BR overall. But if you... Just that CZ. Oh, he's below me. Get that perfect. Oh! Oh! I thought he went the other way. I always throw there on purpose so I could get the turnaround. This is weird. Oh, there's another guy. Getting shot. I don't care. I'll be They both died. Let me just get this assassination. I mean, this kind of map, if I don't get 25, it's just like, what the fuck? The fuck's wrong with you, Kenny? Moves up, dead. I'm a setup with my grenades. I always set up just to try to get the double. You know, if I can get the double, I go for it. Wow. Oh my God. Oh my God. Wow. So, oh my God, that was the worst. Wow. I never thought I could say that, but I just made the bronze mistake. Like a legit badass noob. I was trying to get that guy. The whole time I was trying to get that guy and the other guy got me. I got 30 kills, but just not 30 points. Let me just get that.
10 seconds to plasma caster.
These guys. Like, I give them chance, but I'm not really.
Plasma caster ready.
over. Victory.
That's another easy game. Like, I will die, and I know that. I don't really care. Can I go like 41-1? Maybe. I've done it. Fuck it. Let's play again. I kind of want to just rank up. It's not letting me rank up. I think it's literally just like, nah. Nah. Alright, guys. I think this is going to be our last game. Hopefully, I rank up. I'm trying to play 5 games at a time just to rank up, rank up, rank up. It'll be cool just to rank up one at a time and make a video saying, oh my god, I'm bronze 2 now. Let's play again. You know. I think it's cool to do this and, fuck it, right? Nothing else to do. Oh wait, that's an overshoot right here. Alright, it's game. Really? No one has a kill yet? It's been 30 seconds! Oh, we got one. Okay. Alright, let me go. Spawn, spawn, outside. Nope. Nope. I can't find anyone, so that's the good thing.
Perfect.
And
double kill.
I don't know. Oh my god. They're not playing. This is gonna be an easy game for me then. It might be just a 40 game kill just because I kinda know spawns. I don't know exactly like 100% like where. If let's say I'm here, something, where should they be? I don't know exactly. I just looked at the map all the time and just like, okay.
Perfect.
Just get more perfection kills. This is another boosting lobby. They're boosting and, like I said, like, I had to do this just to get this videos up. And I hate doing it, but I had to do it. That's how bad it is. Like, you have to do it. He should have got the kill. I know what he's trying to do. He's not getting kills on purpose. So I think he's allowing. He's probably a good player, too. I will put money, he's, like, in my level. See, like I said, he knows.
Killing frenzy.
He's on purpose killing himself. You can tell people that's on purposely killing on purpose. Like purposely dying. Do I like it? No. And the lag. I can tell which is like a good player and which is just boosting. Boosting? What's your actual rank? I'm probably gonna text him afterwards. Like, hey, what's your actual rank? Oh, my battery's low. Low. Hopefully I don't lose it. I hope it's not that low. I'm gonna hide in the corner real quick and get the batteries. Okay. Okay, I'm back. Hopefully I'm back. Okay, let me get this shotgun. This. Well, only halfway to victory. This is how long the games are. And it's... Sorry.
Plasmacaster is on the field. Rush, Ryan.
Could this be a perfection? I've never had a perfection in this game. I'm gonna tell you guys that. Pretty sure I won't because my luck, I always mess up something. I've had many times. I've got like 27-1, 44-1, but never, ever. I always fuck up something. Always at the end too. Yep. Ooh, I got lucky. I only need like what, one, two shots. I think one of them, like the one that knows. What the fuck? That was a little bit of lag. He should have killed. Then he should go. Target. Oh wow. Yeah, you would have thought I'd make that. Double kill. Probably gonna run outside.
Perfect.
Untouchable. You can tell if they're not playing. I probably won't get an unfucking believable. I just got untouchable. I'm actually talking to my friends right now on party chat, so that's why I could barely like. And you know, I should hide like a little bitch, but I'm not a bitch, and I always walk. I don't care if I die. I actually don't really care. If I get it, I get it. If I don't get it, well, I don't give a fuck. I'll get mad because I'll be like, God damn it! I should have got it. But I don't care. Just toss that grenade. Like I said, I could throw my grenades actually pretty damn good. Not a perfection. I saw blue. Come on, guys.
Let's kill win.
There it goes. Perfection!
Victory.
Yep. It's gonna eventually happen. I'm gonna get a perfection. And these guys with boosters. Like, they were trying in the end, but it wasn't good enough. And I put money, they only did that for fun. But that was an easy game. It was really easy. And I got promoted. So, that's a good way to end it, right? Get an easy perfection. I think that was my first one getting a perfection. My first ever perfection. Yeah. Like I said, I'm gonna have like a ton of these completed, so I'm going to get packs like crazy, and I'll probably open it like right when, you know, that. But silver 2, I'm going on to bronze 2. Hope you guys enjoy it. Hope you guys enjoy these videos. It's been a while. It's been like an hour. And these games are going to be like this slow, so just get ready. I'm just going to keep having pushing these videos. Hope you guys enjoy it. If you leave a like, please leave a like, because if you know, the more views I get, the more times I'll probably put more time into the videos. I do want to keep going. Probably gonna keep going off stream, but at the same time I do want to keep it going. Like I said, we're just going to keep putting out these videos. If you like us, please leave us a sub. We're gonna put more stuff. I do want to collab with people. I always said that for the past, I don't know, 50 videos or something like that. Talk to you guys later. It's been night, and later, guys.